Jorge, you've been out and about exploring Kirat for a while now. Tell me, who lights all of those fucking candles? The country is in the grips of a civil war. An apparently monstrous dictator has the country on its knees, yet some industrious fool has put it upon himself to wake up every morning and go around lighting hundreds and hundreds of candles. Oh, I'm tempted to employ someone to go around blowing them all out again. Actually, I have a better idea. Gary! Gary! Put it down, this is important. Listen, candles are now illegal. What? Yes, all of them! Treason punishable by death. Thank you. And thank you, RJ. You just made my week.